Hey, let's learn how to create a 3D pop-out effect. Let's start by selecting the background layer. Click on the Magic Wand tool. Select inner part of the phone and click on Ctrl plus J to duplicate. Turn on the layer visibility for the image layer. Select the image layer and go to Select. Click on Subject to trim the subject out of the background. The cutout is ready. Hold Alt to clip mask the image layer to the bottom layer. Now let's trim the part of the subject we don't need. Click on the mask icon. Select the brush tool and make sure your foreground color is black because you can't clean white with white. Brush over the part you don't need. That's it for now. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you guys.